Percy Shaw, who passed away in 1934, narrowly avoided a collision as he was making his way home from the bar on a foggy night in West Yorkshire, England. He had a wonderful idea that saved him when he noticed how his headlights appeared in a cat's eyes. He created fluorescent road studs and gave them the name, Cat's Eyes. Glenda Shaw, Percy's great-niece, recalls the quirky inventor.